And there we go. If you take it upon yourself to write a fairy tale, you have to write about a villain too. After all, Udero fails to tell us. The fellas fell. The story will be completely different. Wait, what? The fellas fell. Sure. Okay, so this puzzle is like the main puzzle that you're going to do. It's eventually 88 shards, and that's what you're working towards. This is Temple of Temptations. Let us actually play this one. It's a different shape for once. But it's only a different shape for this once. That's like what I feel like is the case though. I feel like it's only going to be now that we have a different shape on. Any puzzle after this again is going to be just the same usual shape. The same round. But like nothing wrong with like round, just I mean if you get it the entire time it's like the same shape, it kinda gets annoying. It gets repetitive, like that's for sure. Well then. Yeah, I think I don't like the left line for now. Yeah, I'm done with that line. I've tried the entire left line at this point to like nothing anymore. Probably if I would try to do the left line now, like I might find like yet another piece. Because that is how it usually happens, like you don't find a piece like right that moment. But like once you get like another piece placed in, you will. Thing is, I'm not going to keep trying that. I'm just going to keep going through all the lines, and then once I've gone through all of them, I just start off with like the first one again. Which in my opinion is like the best way for me, but There could be other good ways as well to actually go through this. Right, next line. Because we're noticing the same type of things again. I was noticing the exact same pieces already that I had just done, but wasn't able to place, so. Which kind of defines like, hey, yeah, I should go to the next lane. Alright, this piece. Come on. There we go. You make me proud, piece. You make Riddle proud. For once, a puzzle piece makes me proud. That line is completely unmovable now, so. God, this piece is so big. There should be like a place for this easy. Like, easily. Come on. Have to be on this side though. Oh, just time to go back to the left. Even though I don't think I was completely done on the right, but whatever. Yeah, okay, peace is actually finding its place now. Like they've just always been there. Even though they haven't always been there. So, sure. Forty-nine pieces, sure. Vampirus. I never settle for something that is not exactly to my taste. Why should I, if there are so many to choose from? And some even come with delivery. Sure. You want to tell me already, stranger? No. I think all the Temptations DLC actually does change the way that they're formed. Hold down. Alright, 44 pieces. Let's do this. After this one, I'm going back to like the top side of the screen of the map to kind of like get the round once again. I want to like do all of them, of course. So, and this to like I should just mix them up in that sense, like round ones and all these shaped ones. Kind of feels better if like if I change them around a little bit. If I don't. Stick with like one the entire time. Okay, we're getting the same pieces. Moving up to the next lane. This one I can still... Yeah, okay, sure. That one I can still fit. Alright, next lane. Yeah, okay. And the, like, quote-unquote concentration mode again. It's like a... silent and just make random sounds. Eek. Right, okay. Stop trying to go into concentration mode because it won't work. It won't help you. Last lane before I again switch over to the main lane, like the first one. If nothing from here fits, at least. Or once I get maxed, like the first piece that I just picked up from there. Okay, that's still a nope. Get back to the original lane. Also, like, I keep calling them lanes. I get it originally as well, like during the first game in the series. Well, during the first of the two games. I actually call it lanes as well. It's practically being done now. There we go. Because I like to play, I like to joke, and sometimes I like to play jokes. No harm in that. You can't be fooled unless you want to. It's not my fault that people always are. Sure, I guess. Right, well, which is more convenient, seeing what you want or what isn't there? 46 pieces and we're again back on the round shapes. I hope at least. I still like the music. It's very like beautiful to listen to. It's actually very calming as well. Maybe that's why I feel so tired actually. Just the music is too calming. Now I'm feeling a little bit tired, but I'm still going to go tier 1. It's not like it's taking me over. If I just put on like a break every so often, like it should be fine. Okay, well, that's that side done. Next up on the board. I don't know some of these pieces. Jesus. I can actually feel them getting harder. Damn. Damn, how many eyes are in this? Like, this particular crystal has, like, so many eyes. So many eyes. Too many of them. There we go. So we are assembling a monster at this point. An eye monster. This doesn't feel like I'm doing. Like, this is one of the weirdest pieces again. It's like too high for every place. Oh no, wait, there we go. God damn it. Done. Hot damn, we're already busy for like 1.5 hours. One man deceives himself, another deceives others, and each is willing to flee, although few desire to be lost. Hot damn. When will the architect become the strong? The stone. I don't know. Forty-five pieces. We'll piece one together soon enough. Like we just instantly start off with like 8 pieces.
Welcome to the lottery.
Thank you, WillLR1 for the follow, and thank you, Queenie, for the host. Well, those aren't low as fuck at this point, Jesus. On the laptop they were too loud, and on the PC they're just not loud enough. That's also fun to know. Sure. In any case, how are you both doing? Let's just go back to like the whole line thingies. You're just vibing on Rocket League. Ooh. I need to play Rocket League at some point again. Just at some point. I can't right now. I mean, technically, I don't even need to install it, if I'm correct. So I might be able to play it via what's it called again? GeForce Now. Who's on this piece? This piece also doesn't fit. Sure. I've already tried that piece. This one. Actually, no, this lane doesn't have any new pieces now. I've tried all the pieces in this lane so far. Right, next lane. Sound effects are still not fixed yet. I need to actually put everything now to the PC, which is a hell of a big job. Because I need to do sound effects, commands, text files, the death counter. I need to put everything to the PC. Like, the left counter is easy because that's just a script, but the other part, eek. Actually, the left counter is linked to a desktop thing, which means I need to actually find it first in app data and then put it to there again. That's going to be fun.
Four, three, two, one, engage.
Thank you, WillRL1 for the raid. Let me give you a shout out in just a couple of seconds. Actually, I can just do it on my phone. Haha. There you go. Next piece. No, it comprises one. John. I accept. The game is fun. Just, it takes a lot of time. I've only been in for like 1 hour and 40 minutes, around that, so. Even though I've been streaming for longer, it's only been that long that I've been playing this game specifically. And Steam is going to say I'm about 1.5 hours longer, even though that's wrong. Also, last lane. After that, I need to back up to like the first lane again. That piece. Don't you dare riddle to go into concentration mode. That doesn't work. At all, actually. Concentration mode literally just means that I'm going silent. That's like all there is to it. I don't even actually concentrate now, which, well, I should do when I switch over to concentration mode, but my body just doesn't concentrate. Rip me. This one. More pieces. I literally now feel like I'm finally getting somewhere when it gets to pieces. Or in the game in general. Although at the very same time, I feel like I'm going through this way quicker than the last game, so eek on one side. Although I do accept that this one is shorter. If this is less than 10 hours, then sure, I accept. I mean, I wouldn't really be happy that it's shorter, but I mean, I still have to accept it at that point because, well, I can't change the fact that it it might be shorter than, well, the first class masquerade game. So, yee. Even if the hunter and the hunted change places, they will still be the hunted and the hunter. Remember this if you ever want to turn everything inside out. What damn. I'm like one third already there on completion. The knowledge of the many. How can you get lost in a maze of your own design? Easy. So this one has 51 pieces, but the round pieces like showed up to me quite instantly. This one doesn't fit there because I've already tried that. I should actually be going over to the next lane now. Although I like trying on this lane still. So there's still pieces that I'm actually going to get. There's also pieces on like the next lane that I'm not going to get. Right now at least not. Of course this one doesn't fit as well. Eek. What has this happened to me? This big piece. But it's not in the last lane just yet. If I was already, then eek. If I'm in the last lane, but I can't figure out pieces anymore, and like if none of the lanes actually have pieces that I know where to fit, or that I can find, then eek. Thank you. Actually, we need to go to the last lane now. Every time I just... I don't know why. I don't even understand why my body even tries to go into concentration mode, because I'm literally on stream here. It would be very bad to go into concentration mode. This first lane be done, please. Give me the place for this. Yes! There's one lane done. So there's like an entire focus just gone. Entire part of the focus. Also, all the pieces that still do place are actually on screen. Which is also a good point. Nightclub doesn't work, and I think Dice doesn't work as well. The other three should work. This is out of my head saying like which one actually uses like a text file and which one doesn't. Because I should know information like that. And that's the next one done. In a strange house, every door is a temptation, but for every key in your key ring, your footsteps get a little heavier on the sound of metal scraping as metal gets a little louder. Hold on. Alright, let's do this. 67 pieces. It's a big one. It's a big one that I'm not afraid to solve it. Wait, what? I need to solve it anyway. So, even if I'm not afraid of it, like, even if I was afraid of it, I should be solving it. Okay, yep, that's all right. I've already seen that part. Sure, move on to this lane. We only have 13 parts placed so far. Okay, 14. Fucking hell. I honestly just don't know someone. Okay. Sure. If you want to place down your own accord, sure. Not my problem. Okay, yep. We're getting into pieces that I've already seen. Next lane. This one, come on. Once I'm done with this puzzle, I'm going to take a break. I feel like I deserve a break at that point. I don't want to take a break like mid-puzzle. Like, that feels weird to me. Yeah, okay. Last lane. After that, we have to start on the first one again. Sure! I accept that. I mean, even if I don't accept that, like, it's not going to change anything. So. Thank you. No? I'm already getting through. Remembering that lane? Maybe? Yes? No? Well, damn. Sure. First lane again. Go again, concentration mode, for fuck's sake. I'm noticing it like when it's too late, which is annoying. It's because I'm not focusing on like knowing when I'm in concentration mode. I still don't know where most of the pieces should go.